First of all, there's the chip that gets in the way of the shifter. It's not hitting it, but it doesn't exactly leave any room for any adjustment. Can you hear the cracking sound? I think the spring's about to go, if it's not done already. Now this is the other side. Perfect. No problems at all. You still see the PCB is going to get in the way, so I can't adjust the paddle very much. Back to the other side, just so you can hear the difference again. And you should actually be able to see the movement coming back up's not as fluid either, because it sticks slightly. You probably can't tell on the camera, but I can feel it. If you listen to it, now listen to this side, it's fine. That's how it should be. Even if you press it in the middle, it's the same at the top. Not impressed. It's not even 2 weeks old, I don't think.